I'm done with this channel, but I'm not done with YouTube. I'm just done with this channel. When I wasn't doing YouTube, been filming a ton of stuff. So if you want to see that stuff, make sure you guys click the link in the description. It'll be the first link. Or you could type in Who Knows Zombie, all one word, on YouTube search. But make sure you guys subscribe and click the bell and select all uploads, because it will put it as some uploads and then you'll miss a bunch of stuff. So make sure you click all uploads. But if you want to see the new videos, make sure you subscribe to that channel, click the bell for all uploads. We got a lot of crazy shit coming, but that's the new main channel. And I'm gonna explain why I'm doing a new main channel. There's a whole reason for this and it'll make sense afterwards. So basically what happened is I did YouTube, I started posting stuff, didn't really grow much. Then I kind of found this dude that I met on YouTube, asked him if he'd share some of my stuff. You know, because he showed crazy videos and I had crazy videos, so he shared some of my stuff. I grew to like 600 followers, 600 subscribers. And then basically after that, I started doing YouTube ads because I've seen people grow from that before. You get real followers and they really grow. So it's like, why not do it? Most people sit back and hope people will find them, but when people can't find you, what you gotta do is you gotta advertise yourself. Gotta get yourself out there. Movies don't just get people in the seats without advertising. And it's the same thing. You're doing an online series or online show or online videos or any of that, you gotta get people to see it. So how do you do that? Anyway, so basically what I did is I did YouTube ads. I got a bunch of subscribers. I got like 9,600, whatever it's at now. That's what I got from that, minus 600. And yeah, it was cool and all until I noticed something. Times have changed. Back then you could do that and grow from that and you would get a lot of real followers and get a lot of real engagement and it'd be dope. It'd be awesome. You actually reach people really easy that way. But nowadays there's an algorithm in place and it's different than it used to be. So nowadays people can't just come to your channel, click subscribe, watch one video and leave. If they do that, YouTube never shows them your stuff or never recommends them your videos ever again. And that's what happened. A lot of people subscribed but only watched like one thing for the first time. And what happened was they would watch one thing and then never come back because they didn't remember me because it was their first time seeing me and YouTube never said, hey, here's a new video. So basically what happens is I got 8,000 people that don't watch my videos because of that. And YouTube says, oh man, there's like 8,000 of this dude's audience, which is pretty much his whole audience, that don't like his videos because they're not tuning in. So they assume they don't like my videos. And then they don't show my videos to my real fans that are there every day. The people that watch every day, they don't even show you guys because they're like, man, half of his audience or most of his audience don't even watch. So why show his video? You know, they don't push it because of that. This channel has been doomed and I've been hoping that that wasn't the case. I've been trying and trying and trying. And for a moment there, I was like, you know what? Fuck it. I don't care. I'm just going to post for you guys. And if it doesn't get seen, it doesn't get seen by new people. That's okay. But I don't know. I feel like why, you know, I want to at least try. I don't want to give up. Giving up, I've never been the type of person to give up. So if I do this new channel and it doesn't reach new people, whatever. I'm still going to post for you guys. It's whatever. I'm still just going to post for you guys. I do want to at least try to reach some new people if it is possible. And I feel like this channel is holding me back and that's why I can never do it. I am excited, bro. I'm really excited. I haven't been this excited for YouTube in a long time because I feel like finally we're about to see what can happen when you post the type of stuff I post and you get people enjoying it, you get the engagement. Because so far, I post really good videos. Everybody says, hey, your stuff's really good. You should be growing. Oh my God, why aren't you growing? And I'm like, okay, if everybody likes it and they all agree that it should be growing, then why is it not growing? So I'm excited to see what happens when you start on a new channel and you have all the people that actually enjoy your stuff every single day and always come back watching. I'm excited to see if it can grow. I'm excited, dude. I feel like a kid at a candy store, bro. I got my motivation back. I got my, you know, mojo, if you want to say, back. I'm super excited. I can't wait to see what happens. I'm on a journey right now, bro, and I feel like we're on the last phase of YouTube, and it's about to finally work out. We're just going to take it slow, though. So that's the plan. I can't wait to see where this goes because I feel like this is actually going to work this time because I'm not being held back. So please, you guys, subscribe to the new channel. I promise this is the last time we make a new channel. I won't do it again, I promise. I was gonna use EG Extra, but EG Extra does not say Who Knows Zombie, and I already put the URL officially as EG Extra, and I have like 40,000 people on Instagram that follow me and know Who Knows Zombie. I have 34,000 people on TikTok that follow me who knows Who Knows Zombie. So if any of those people go to YouTube and look up, hey, does Who Knows Zombie have a YouTube channel, let's check, they're not gonna find it. So I decided I'm gonna make a new channel called Who Knows Zombie. Get you guys over there as well so you guys don't miss anything. And then all the new people from Instagram or TikTok, if they ever search Who Knows Zombie, they'll be able to find me on YouTube as well. I can't wait. And I hope you guys join me on this journey. If you don't, that's okay. I'm telling you, this channel's about to, dude, we're about to take off. Not fast. We're gonna be a little slow, but eventually, whoosh, this channel is gonna be super fast. But yeah, that's what's gonna go down. We're gonna post all the crazy stuff to that channel. So we're gonna do challenges, crazy dares, crazy stunts, crazy pranks, all on that channel. All the best stuff goes to that channel. On this channel, I will eventually post vlogs, streams, and stuff like that. Just follow Who Knows Zombie on YouTube, and you'll be set to see all the new stuff. I wanna say thank you to everybody who's actually still here. I've been gone for a while, been so stressed out, been so depressed. Haven't had any motivation. I just couldn't get myself to post. But now I don't know why I feel new and refreshed, and I feel like I could actually not be stressed out and actually post again. So I've been actually feeling more up to it. So yeah, thank you guys for sticking around and still being by my side and having my back and still being here. And I really appreciate it. I appreciate that so much. Like, you don't understand how much I appreciate that, because so many people have left me in my life because of my autism and my depression, and they just couldn't handle it. So I appreciate that you guys could and you stuck around. Anyways, I'm out. My name's Who Knows Zombie. Was Everything Geek, but now it's Who Knows Zombie. And yeah, thank you so much for watching.